Once a spy rode boldly into Joirey town, seeking someone to question at length, to see how her people fared in Joirey's hand, and to judge for himself Joirey's strength. Behind lay a man who would make himself king, awaiting the spy's word to go. So he asked of a guardsman, who is Joirey's lord? And the man said, amazed, don't you know? She is Jirel of Joirey, and all man is her master, and well she protects us indeed. For with her sword above us, we fear no mage nor blade, no injustice nor overlord's greed. Once to ransom her men, into Hell's Guard she rode. From that place no one ever returned, and yet she came back, Hell's Guard's treasure she'd won, and in Hell her men's captor soon burned. Once she lay near to death at the hands of our foes, from her bed she was stolen away. She was taken by darkness himself for his bride, and yet Jirel stands with us today. She is Jirel of Joirey, no man is her master, and well she protects us indeed. For with her sword above us, we fear no mage nor blade, no injustice nor overlord's greed. When conquered she went into hell for a means to slay that foe and free her men. And when she found her enemy's spirit bound there, then to free it she went back again. When a foul wizard ambushed and slaughtered her guard, she leveled his keep to the ground, and then traveled in realms of the fairy and worse, till at last that damned wizard she found. She is Jirel of Joirey, no man is her master, and well she protects us indeed. For with her sword above us, we fear no mage nor blade, no injustice nor overlord's greed. Taken aback was the spy by this speech, and he wasted no more time that day, but saddled his horse and left Joirey at once, rode in haste to his master away. The lord heard his news and then said, they are strange, these words of a guardsman unknown. But he who would rule does not squander his strength, so I think we'll leave Joirey alone.